again.
Something else I want to mention about the shopping cart is that you could do some really cool things with it. Like, let me show you. You can do this. And then you can kind of, if you're really daring, you can do a little weaving in and out. So again, I really hope this really was very informative. And, you know, again, try this at your local store. Thanks for watching.